I never knew what a martyr was. I still don't. You were a brave man. I always respected you for that. You taught me so much. You saw yourself as weak and conflicted. But to me, you are fearless because you dared the question. Why did you have to die, hmm? It's so much more to talk about. I always believed that death was a fate far better than life because you would be reunited with lost loved ones. But you'll never meet again, my friend. I've a feeling your God might object to me visiting your heaven. What am I to do now? I hate you for leaving me. I ache from your loss. No one can console me now. I am changed. And so are you. Please forgive me, my friend. Not for what I have done, but what I'm about to do.